MTV Cribs. Oh, wait. No, this is Homer with Holiday World down here in Katy, Texas. I'm going to spend a little time with you today on showing you one of the units that we carry by Grand Design. It's a toy hauler. It's made by Momentum, and the models are $399. So let's take a look around and show you some of the features it has. Coming up front, right here in this compartment, you're going to have your Cummins Onan 5500 watt generator. It's going to be able to run everything while you're if you're not plugged in. It's also got the solar prep in case you want to throw some solar panels on the top, and you can run that way. Coming back right here, you got a big, large storage compartment. Throw you some gear, whatever you may have. Pack a couple coolers, whatever. Throw it in there. Got your outdoor plug right here in case you want to plug in something, maybe a cell phone charger, whatever. Got some heavy duty quad entry steps, real sturdy. Coming back this way, one of the big features about this floor plan is it actually has a side patio. So this would actually fold down. You got a little fence that comes up around it. It has a stand up there. You put some steps on it, walk up onto the side patio. It's also going to have a TV in there, so you can sit out here on this patio watching TV. Triple axle, so you're going to be able to carry a good amount of weight. Coming over to this side, you got your ladders to get up on top of the roof in case you want to get up there, do some roof maintenance, take a look at AC, whatever you need to do. Right here is going to be your fuel compartment. This is a toy hauler, so you're going to have motorcycles, ATVs, dirt bikes, whatever you like to do. So this unit actually has two 30-gallon gas tanks with a little fuel station. So you can fill up your toys from right here without having to stop at the gas station and run back and forth. I'll show you a couple of the features on this unit inside. You got an 18 cubic foot gas electric refrigerator. So either if you're plugged in or if you're off grid in the middle of nowhere, you're still going to be able to keep your beer or sodas cool. And then right here, you got your three burner stove. Got your little oven in there as well. Convection microwave. Of course, you got a nice little island right here with a lot of drawers on this side, so you're going to have some storage. Coming around to this side, you're going to have got your dinette here. Two of the chairs fold up. Got a little theater seating right here as well. Thomas Paine, very comfortable. It's got massage, heat, lights on it, the whole nine yards. Got your little furnace right here or your fireplace. Nice high definition TV. Coming back to the right here, got some storage in here as well with your central vac. Coming back here, you got a nice, the bathroom's kind of nice. Got a full size shower in there, so it gives you a little room to move around. Moving into the bedroom, you got a nice king size bed with your TV already set up, ready to go. Controls for the AC. Got some wardrobe closets over here. Lots of room for you to hang whatever you need to in there. All right, walking from the master back to the garage, a couple of the features you have right here. Here's your sliding glass door with the entrance out to that side patio. Up here is a loft, so you got a bed, extra bed up there so you can sleep somebody. Coming back into the garage, you have a little half bath right here, so you don't have to go back and forth to the front. This garage is 13 foot. Up here you have the beds that come down, bottom row, you have a makes into a you have two sofas, then you can stick a dinette table right here so you can actually sit back here and eat dinner, look out the back patio, have a nice little view. Those sofas also fold into a queen size bed, and above that you got another bed, so you can sleep a lot of people in here. All right, once again, we just finished up checking out this beautiful unit, the Grand Design 399 Momentum toy hauler. I'm Homer down here at the Holiday World of Katy in Katy, Texas. So if you have any more questions or maybe you want to get some pricing information or whatever, feel free to reach out to me, 281-371-7252. Thank you for your time. When you go, go, go RVA!